is breaking news from News 8.
Well, good afternoon. Monroe County Sheriff's deputies are looking for a missing teenager at this hour. 12-year-old Kaden Morales was last seen last night at her home in Henrietta. Morales is 4'9 and about 100 pounds. She has black hair and brown eyes. Anyone with information about where she is asked to call 911.